to break a wire, a stress of 10 power 6 meter per Newton per meter square is required. That is called breaking stress. I already given, even rubber is elastic body in the Shinobe Hooke's law. What is Hooke's law? When the force is removed, the body comes to original position. But even though rubber is a elastic body, if the force is removed, it not directly comes to original position, it will take some other path. Hence, it doesn't obey Hooke's law, even though it is a elastic body. That is a behavior. That is a behavior, you have to understand it. So, when the more force is given, the extension will be increased. Therefore, the length of the wire going on decreases. Beyond the certain force, that is called breaking point. Beyond that external force is given, what happened? The wire will break, that is quite naturally. That is a problem also here. This problem, weight of the wire, mg. M, mass into mass per volume give density, mass equal to volume into density. Stress equal to force by area. Force, nothing but weight by area. Volume, density, and how many formula here involved? Kindly imagine. Even though this may be studied in over 5th standard or 6th standard, in all the cases, the repeated formula are very important. Volume, density, g by area. That is equal to area into length. Volume. Volume can be written as area into length. Density rho g by area. Therefore, stress equal to area getting cancelled, length rho into g, that is equal to length into stress by rho into g, because we want to find out a length. So, keeping length here, rho g on the other side, stress by rho g. Therefore, length is equal to stress is given, the problem 10 power 6 by rho, density 3 into 10 cube, g we have to take as 9.8. Simply substitute and find the solution, 34 meter.